Welcome back to EarnIT. So in this tutorial, I will show you the working of surf.be site and the instant payment proof from that site. The site is really amazing. You can earn a lot without doing a lot of work, or you can say you can earn a lot without doing any work. So you can find the link to the site in the description. Click on the link and you will be on the site. Here you can see, let it load. The minimum payment of this site is also very low, so you can request your withdraw almost on a daily basis. So you can see advertisement options are available, and a lot of options are available here. Different type of advertisements are available: banner and text ad, pop-up window ads, promotional videos. You can get YouTube views from here as well. So you can calculate the advertisement cost from this. And so the main page is totally about advertisement. So let's go to the sign up page. First, let me show you the payment methods that are provided on the site. I am already logged in. So here you can see bank cards are available, and electronic payments include Yandex Money, Kiwi Wallet, Web Money and Payeer. So I am already logged into my account. So going on to the control panel. So I am not logged in. Let me log in first. You can create your account from the sign up button, or you can also use the social medias if you want. So clicking on the sign in button. Here, if you have added your two-factor authentication, then add the code here. So I am logged in to my account, and you can see in my advertisement balance there is almost no money. And the main thing is the earning. So in my user account, here you can see my account balance is $1.211. I can withdraw it, and I have already withdrawn the money from the site. So I will show you that payment proof as well. So here you can see I have earned in total of $1.69 from the site, and you can see there are a lot of tasks available. I can watch the YouTube videos to earn the money, visit the sites to earn the money. So you can earn from this as well. But if you want to earn with the automatic method, you need to install the extension. So if you click on the extension, you can get the extension for the browser you are using. Extension is available for Google Chrome and Chromium browsers, Yandex browser, Firefox and Opera browser. After you install the extension, it will automatically link to your account, and the extension is something like this. So from here you can see your balance, settings and your tasks available. You can see visit available for 30 seconds, I will get this much money. 20 second video, I will get this much money. So click on the start and you will be able to watch the video or the ad. So after, when the extension is installed, you can get the automatic money from here. If you have enabled this option, show banners, it will show you banners at the bottom of your window, and you don't have to do anything. Here you can see it will also tell you about the tasks available as well as these banners. You can see this line running at the bottom. When the line completes, your balance will update here. So this is the automatic method. You don't have to do anything. All you need to do is surf the web as you do in your daily routine, and the banners will load automatically, and the balance will update automatically. If you want to increase your earning more, then you can go to the extension and watch the videos and ads that are available. Plus Android app is available on Google Play Store. You can download it, and from there, here you can see the option is available here, get the app. You can download the app from there, and the tasks that include videos and website visits is available in that app, and it will notify you for every new task that is available for you to earn. So You can explore the site more. Let me show you the payment proof. Here you can see in my withdrawal history, you can see payment method, payer, the amount that I requested was $0.06, and the second payment proof was $0.41. Now I will request, here you can see I have about $1.21, so I will request about $1 from the site. So the payments from the site are instant and you can request it to any wallet that is available on the website. I will use payer. So let's head to the withdraw. Here withdraw, and I am choosing payer. It will pay me in USD. I am requesting 1.01 dollars because there is the withdraw fees of $0.01. You can see the limits, funds available for withdraw today, this is my total balance. You can request about $10 daily from the site, and the minimum withdraw amount is only $0.03 that you can easily get in about one day, so without doing anything. So let me make the amount $0.02 so that I receive a total of about $1 in my account. So clicking on the continue button, I have to add the authentication code here. Let me add it. So here you can say withdraw application is successfully created, and let's see, status is pending. Mostly the withdraw is automatic, so let's wait for it. Refresh the page and we'll see it is still in pending. You can see my previous withdrawals, so I have received the payment. Let me again refresh the page, and it is still saying processing, but I have received the payment. Let me show you the payment proof. Here you can see a mail from Payeer 0 minutes ago that I received the funds of about $1.01 in my account. You can see the payment part, payment is instant. Here you can see comments are amount of $1.01 USD, withdraw funds from surf.be site. So you can see this is the proof. Let me again refresh the page, and here you can see status is success. I have successfully withdrawn the money, and you can see the site is completely legit and you can earn a lot without doing anything. All you need to do is install the extension and in your free time complete the tasks that are available to earn. So this is it from the site. I will keep on posting the payment proofs from this site, and I hope that the site will be in business for a long time. So you can trust this site and you can earn a lot. This is it. Thank you for watching. I will see you in the next video. Stay tuned.